as a man I meet walks up our street.
Just like their pals the Wets, Deacon Blue were also imprinting social commentary onto their shiny pop surface.
And litter off the gutter, puts it in a bag, and never thinks to mutter. And he packs his lunch in his sunless bag, the children call him Bogey.
If you look at Ricky Ross and Deacon Blue's dignity, that's a thing about kind of the social humanism of growing up, of having a job, of working within a profession, of having the dignity of labour, of being connected to a community that respects you because of your status within a working class community.
The song was really me being abroad, thinking about home. Everyone was thinking about unemployment. That was the whole thing. I mean, we were talking about it. Bands were unemployed. People were on the brew. I remember thinking what it's like to do a job that other people don't want to do. So it's become a kind of folk song, in a sense, for people. And the best story about Dignity is this. We did a gig about, I think it's probably about 10 years ago, and we did a gig at the Hogmanay in George Square in Glasgow, and it was absolutely frozen.
Miserably cold.
Really cold. So we did a sound check, and across George Square, it was the ice was packed down, and all these guys that were obviously worked for the council were sent out on Hogmanay to chip the ice off the thing. The most miserable job you can imagine. And the wee guy just looks up off his spade and he goes, "Ricky, gonna do Dignity."
Dignity. I think since we're doing a gig at this council, we should definitely do that.
And I said, "You know what? Let's just do it." Someone had been standing on the periphery of all this, or leaning on a fence, videoed it. And they videoed the whole thing, and then you just hear a voice of the body guy go, "That was fucking magic." And I just thought, that's the best version, you know? That's like, that should be the definitive YouTube version.
And I'm thinking about home and all that that means.
In a way, that's kind of what the song's for, isn't it?
Yeah, totally. It was like the song had kind of gone full circle, you know?
Massive records, massive success. And I think they did it with integrity as well. The substance of the music's what matters. And if you got something to say, because if you've not got anything to say, you get found out immediately, you know. Those guys got something to say, and they did.
And I think